Hello YouTube people. So in the previous video I asked you which car would you offer me to drive next, and some of you who were first offered me Lancia Stratos. So here we go, let's try this car, let's see how it goes. Let's see how good it is.
Oh.
Okay. 538. Well, that's a little bit faster than Porsche before, I believe, yeah? So that was pretty good time, but not as fast as Audi Quattro. Audi Quattro was 529, I believe. I don't really remember. So what do you think? It's kind of in between Porsche and Audi, I would say. In very slow corners, the front end of the car kind of feels a little bit lazy, but you have to press the brake and it turns in very nicely. Kind of reminds me the Audi Quattro. And on high speeds, it kind of a little bit lacks stability like Porsche would. So I would say this car sits in between the Porsche and Audi Quattro. Pretty good car, but feels a little bit snappy. It can kind of oversteer at any moment on high speeds. It kind of feels a little bit dangerous, but very fun car, sounds amazing. So yeah, great. Okay, recommend me a car for the next video. Okay, bye bye guys, we'll see you in the next video.